Google Messages chat features are available in many regions now. How do those work and how to enable them? The video is all about those chat features. So, let's begin. Chat features work on Android devices including Samsung. Those features work when both devices are connected to the internet. If both phones are, the app uses the internet to send and receive messages. But when a device is not connected, the app uses the SMS and MMS features. And in that case, messages count towards your mobile plan. So, how do you know if you're using the chat features? There are two ways. Number one, when you both start using this feature, you will see this message. Second, the conversation of chat features is in darker blue color compared to a normal conversation. Let's move on and see how to enable it. For the first time, you will need to go to settings and tap on chat features. You might need to verify the phone number to use the tool. In some cases, the app automatically verifies, while you need to provide the phone number in other cases. When the feature is enabled, you will have a few options while chatting. You can see if the message is delivered or not. When it's delivered, you see this sign next to the message. The app also shows if the person has read the message. In this case, you will see the red sign next to the message. Finally, you both can see if the other person is typing. All the features that I mentioned also work if one person has the Samsung Messages app while the other one has Google Messages. One thing that doesn't properly work in Samsung Messages and Google Messages communication is the reaction option. On Google Messages, if you hold on to a message, you can react. The other person will also see that emoji on that chat. But if they're using Samsung Messages, they will get a separate message suggesting the emoji. Also, Samsung Messages does not offer the reaction feature, so users can't react to any chat. Anyway, let's talk about attachments. Usually if you send an image, it gets compressed and then sent. If you have chat features enabled and you send a high quality image, the other person will get the same quality image. They can download it in the same resolution. Finally, let's talk about the Google Messages website. The website does use your internet to connect itself with the phone to send and receive messages, but it doesn't use the chat features yet. Hopefully, we'll see this feature in the future. Anyway, this was a quick overview of the chat features in Google Messages. Please let me know if you like this feature and thumbs up if this video helped. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care.